El Bakkali just is so perfect at this race that a world record holder, a sub 330 1500 meter runner, is just going to, Kara Goucher said it great in the broadcast, like in the last 200, Girma just became another runner. He compared to Bakkali, like Girma looked like the world record holder for the first 2,800 meters. But then the final 200, Bakkali looked like, El Bakkali looked like the world record holder, and Girma just looked like an average 8:10 runner.